हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस स्टडी इंग्लिश पोएम 4.1 स्लीप माय ट्रेजर, रिटन बाय ई नेस्बिट। शी वॉज एन इंग्लिश ऑथर एंड पोएट। शी पब्लिश्ड हर बुक्स फॉर चिल्ड्रंस इंक्लूडिंग नॉवेल्स एंड कलेक्शन ऑफ स्टोरीज। लेट अस सी द फर्स्ट स्टैंजा ऑफ द पोएम। स्लीप स्लीप माय ट्रेजर, द लॉन्ग डेज प्लेजर हैज टायर्ड द बर्ड्स टू देयर नेस्ट दे क्रीप। The garden still is alight with lilies, but all the daisies are fast asleep. The treasure in this poem is the baby, whom the mother is putting to sleep. She says that the birds are tired, and so they go slowly and quietly in their nest. The white lilies makes the garden appear to be bright and lit, but all the daisies are asleep. Let us see the second stanza. Sleep, sleep, my darling, dawn wakes the starling. The sparrow stirs when he sees daybreak, but all the meadow is wrapped in shadow, and you must sleep till the daisies wake. While putting the baby go to sleep, she also mentions that when the sun rises and it is dawn, the starling wakes up. The sparrow even starts mooing at early morning, but the meadow is still wrapped in the shadows. The mother finally tells the baby to sleep till the daisies wake up.